Hey, Chris from the Mighty Decibel here. Welcome back to another new release Monday. This edition, we're going to be looking at the best in extreme metal from October 2021. And it's going to be an extended blast because there's just so many great albums to cover. And starting things off there for us was some no-nonsense Greek Black Crust from Theno. We listened to Zulu Time off their sophomore full-length War Dance. Next, we go to Norway for some Death Thrash from Hideous Death. Here's Thundering Doom off their new demo, Remnants of Archaic Evil.
Yeah.
The metal compels you. That was Austin, Texas Black Speed Thrasher's Sadistic Force with their debut full-length Aces Wild. We took in Strike of the Iron. So next we go to Richmond, Virginia for Black Death Heavy's Antichrist Siege Machine. Here's Carried into Darkness from their sophomore full-length Purifying Blade.
Feels the understand that I do it and goes on.
Some early Sepultura in there. That was Ukrainian thrashers Mortal Vision with Apophenia off their debut full-length Mind Manipulation. Next we go to Quebec for some old-school death metal from Outre-Tombe. This is Necrophage off their third full-length Abyss Mortifère.
No, no, no.
Some thrash for you there from Tempter's Sacrament. We took in Majido Ecstasy off their debut 4-track EP, Temptation Steel Scourge. Next we go back to Quebec for some black metal from Hacked Dam. This is Chaos Planetaire off their third full-length Destructio Purificalis.
Yeah.
some dizzying intensity there from San Diego, California death metal unit Conjureth. We listened to An Occult Mosaic off their debut full-length Majestic Dissolve. Next we go to Italy for some Black Speed Thrash from Evil Spell. Here's Horrid off their third full-length Padre Vostro.
Yeah.
was some German black metal there for you from Fiat Nox. We took in A Mock Hymn off their debut EP In Contemptuous Defiance. So that one follows closely on the heels of their debut full-length put out earlier this year. Next up, a perfectly named band here who use Black Death as a blunt instrument. They're called Caveman Cult. So here's Valencia Arrugada off their sophomore full-length Blood and Extinction.
Thank you.
That was Netherland black metal veterans Funeral Winds with the Sword of Satan off their 6th full-length Gruselmenten. So thanks for joining us, and remember to check in every Monday for our new release Monday episodes. Tuesdays we have our In 40 Minutes. Wednesdays we have album or concert reviews. Thursdays we have our best of top 10s. And you can catch all that at our website, www.themightydecibel.com. Have a great one, eh?